In the Hockey Ultimate Team game, chemistry is key, and the players have found enough of it to win a title. But they have a challenge ahead of them tonight. In with it now.
Looking to Forsberg.
Great chance here, 2-on-1.
Intercepts that pass on the attack.
Dogged determination there by Mike Modano.
Beside the line.
With a shot.
Score! That's a great start at breaking through. 1-0.
New York's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Puck loose, denied by the defense. Free puck off a defender.
Team Canada's in their own end, continuing on. Chip to Mike Modano.
He's got it.
Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
Is able to move on in. That was one. He'll get the number on.
Crosby's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Using the point, he's got it. With a blast! Great save.
And now it's directed to Modano. The All-Stars waiting back in their own end.
Propelled to Crosby. The big pillows came in handy.
The Canadians are lugging it back through the defensive end. That was a pass that just went south, and so everybody has to get back out.
Solid work there by Forsberg. Driving in from no man's land. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Piped in the slot. Rings it off the post.
Man, they would have loved to have had that lead with a shot that bounces off the post and goes in. No luck for them there. This game has had great pace to it. There's not been very many whistles, which, as broadcasters, we like a lot. But there is going to be a lot of chances from play like this.
Slows it to a stop.
A little under 9 minutes to go here in the first. Team Canada is up in this game, 1-0. The Canadians with a clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Mike Modano. Laid on to Sacchi.
Score! He's got his second of the game.
Solid win at center ice. Now one.
Gains the zone. Has it back deep.
The All-Stars are at the wing in neutral ice.
Shot. Terrific point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
A shot. Tremendous hit.
McDavid's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
New York's looking to head man up the wing. Skilled play by Doughty.
Let's it go. Score!
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And they've got it again. Moving it to Joe Sakic.
15 minutes, 11 seconds.
That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset.
Smart recovery by Forsberg. The All-Stars control the play in their own end.
Gains that offensive line. Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line, and the coach noticed.
The All-Stars
possess the play in no man's land. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession.
Shoots one.
And a save. That one's deflected.
Trying to go to Landeskog.
What a terrific opportunity. Outstanding body contact.
Fancy plays are only going to happen after you clear some room on the ice. They trail by so much, they have to try and knock the opponent backwards a little bit.
has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. Puck free, roadblock by Forsberg. First period is over, a dominant period for one of the teams. Repair for the other. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The All-Stars played the majority of the first period playing defense. Now they need to get some puck possession so they can get on the attack and score more goals.
Underway here in the period, still on the power play. Ricochets it on to Draisaitl. Skates along the line. Saved there. Puck collected. Directing that one to Besser. That puck's loose because of the defense. Good pass off the boards. A delayed penalty call is signaled. This penalty kills the power play. Dreisaitl's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding line. Passing one off now to Ovechkin.
2 minutes for boarding. Time of the penalty, 1 minute, 24 seconds.
Canada's setting up an offense from the wing. What a hit that was!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That one went offside. Won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Picks it up back there. Team Canada's winging it at neutral ice. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. Snapping a pass to Scheifele. Fires. Shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. And the faceoff's won. Leads that charge into the zone. Save! Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Using the point. Big drive! That's a great glove save. Loose bucket went off one of the guys there.
The All-Stars have played half of this game, and none of it has been any good. They look at the clock, and they wonder why it's not moving fast. They want out.
All a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal.
Sakic's just thrown his team on his back today. He just jumped back on the ice, where he's been spectacular. All over the place and all over the score sheet, too.
Pitching it to Forsberg. Feeds the point. From the outside. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Gathered up again by Forsberg. Pass attempt to Sakic. Wonderful block. Very important steal for him. Looking to Forsberg. Steps across that line. Pass to the slot. Got his pad on a changing shot. Hangs on for a whistle. A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. The Canadians just keep pulling away. It is now a 4-goal lead. New York's got another win. Shoots. Not a good shot.
Had a coach once tell me, the video never lies. He's not going to like watching the video after that shot. That was way off.
It's a good pickup. Crosses that line. Up to the point. Slid to Josi. Goes back deep for it. The All-Stars lug that along in the defensive zone. Rides the line. World-class deep there. The All-Stars in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Stick used like a magic wand by Josi. Collected by Duchesne. Has that one measured in his own end.
Missed the puck on the shot attempt. On to Ehlers. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. In the slot. Just missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Skill play by Duchesne. Puck is thrown to Besser. Puts one on, and he missed it.
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, climb to shoot it, and he doesn't even get it on the net.
Bodied off the puck. New York's along the wing at center ice. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Did what he's paid to do. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by P.K. Subban. Now it's directed to Matthews. Great job to slip on by. Save. Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Canadians have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
The All-Stars have the puck at center ice. Pitching this one to McDavid. Out in front. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
The Canadians continue on in their own end. Moving it to Mike Modano. Took that away in his own zone. Trying to go to Ovechkin. Moved along and in. Gathered up by P.K. Subban. They keep working hard on the boards. Makes that play deep. Directing that one to Forsberg. Gets that one on a cross. Fires one. Not the save there. Shoots. He scores. Oh, the Red Maple Leaf is flying now. Canada's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. That puck's loose. Good defense. Passing one off now to Modano. Missed all of it. Thrown to the slot. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Now that's a solid save.
Chip to Kucherov. Oh, deflected away. Can start the attack going in the zone. Pressing on with it up the wing. Snapping a pass to Crosby. Fires, gloved. Hangs on for a whistle. Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Besser. Pass attempt to Landeskog. Couldn't get through. It's loose. The Canadians are given a hooking minor. The All-Stars power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
He scores! Over 9 minutes remaining here in the third. New York's got a decisive lead in this one, 5-1.
Carlson's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Breakaway! Team Canada skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Quick wrister! Great save! Propelled to McDavid. Walks the blue line. Comes to him from the crease. Looking to Forsberg. Puck comes out of the zone, back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Nice work with that stick by Carlson. Pulled it right back. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Stopped icing. New York's got a face-off win. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Let's it go. Save.
Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
Brings it in for an attack. Didn't get a thing of that.
The All-Stars luck that along up the wing.
The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Grounded again. And so we reach the final minute of the third. With relief for one team, with satisfaction for another. He scores! Two straight goals! They've got the draw. Gains the zone. Oh, a save there. Great poke check.
Loose puck knocked away by Madonna. Moving it now up the wing.
Terrific fake out. Brings a shot. Oh, what a stop.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Now it's directed to Ovechkin.
He gets it back. Good intercept in his own end.
Terrific determination by Mike Madonna. Pitching this one to Sackett. Moving it to Ovechkin. Scooped up by Joe Sackett.
Shoots one. A shot that